Delta-8, the popular cannabis extract that was recently outlawed here in Texas, is temporarily legal once again. Judge Jan Soifer granted a temporary injunction against the state to make sure selling or obtaining Delta-8 is not a felony offense. Delta-8's a less potent alternative of Delta-9, known as marijuana. The state expected to appeal that ruling.